Alright, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I didn't stream earlier on because there's something wrong with my internet connection earlier on when I came back from work. There is an electricity kind of problem. My housemate switched on something. I think the boiler, that's what we boils it's like a kettle, electrical kind of part. So it causes the power, the electricity power, to trip off. So the whole house was without electricity for a while, but we just switch on the main switch and it's back up again. So that causes our internet connection to messed up with that. I had the weirdest dream. I went to bed like 10:30 our time here, so now it's about, the time now is 3:45, so tonight I'm working, so I usually leave the house by 6 the latest, so I still have a couple of hours, maybe 2 hours, one hour and a half. I have the weirdest dream. I dreamt about my ex. It's very weird, but I remember the dream vividly. It's nothing that happens before. He came to my house with, and he calls him old man. He's an older man, but it's not that old. And just casual chats, nothing weird happened, and he thought my lights in the toilet is not working, but I showed him and then he said, oh okay, that's how it works. And there I just woke up. It's weirdest dream. Anyway, let's go back where we left off. Actually I played a little bit further in the game this morning, when I do not have the internet connection. I was playing off stream, so somebody died. I think Jessica died, and then Josh died as well, because I chose to save Ashley. Actually, I made the decision to save to save Josh, but when I pulled the trigger, it turns out the saw, the electric saw, was going towards Josh, so it cuts him in half. So sorry, Josh. So now we have returned to the pair, Emily and Matt. Excuse me, my throat. I don't really like Emily, because she's a bit bitchy.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. Start smashing shit down. It's gonna cure us.
You got any better suggestions?
I don't know. Look.
What?
Window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
right, we broke the door. What a good idea.
Damn.
That's her bag.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, though. The one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta go. This is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, yeah. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
Okay, let's go inside, check out stuff.
Someone really did a number on this chart.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Range of path.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
And follow.
Thank you.
Not a totem. Happening. Those animals, they don't usually attack humans, right? Scares me.
Damn, what is that?
Creepy.
Yeah.
she's going to die.
No, that wasn't exciting, wasn't it?
Well done!
What a nice wake-up call.
Very well.
I'm still half awake, you know.
Yes. Oh, the good work.
You did it for the source of the computer.
And you've just gone and used it for it.
Overwhelming fear. You've turned it against these people. You use it desperately.
Make the wrong move. I should have not do anything. Deal's cool.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio, then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Thank you. can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
I think the radio's working.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Thank you.
Did Emily make it?
Damn it!
Tragic.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Ah! Did that just happen?
What's going on around here?
Chris.
Yeah, what?
I just have to say, I haven't gotten on the show. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a throat. I'm furious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Didn't I tell her anything?
Help. Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I saw something.
Yeah, it's okay. Just,
That's,
You do see it?
I don't know. This is fucking crazy.
Chris, they're showing us the way. If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? lost to somebody. I don't get it. Why would anybody? Holy shit, holy shit.
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still
moving. What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh, no. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
No! Leave it alone!
What?
Beth! Choice is yours.
this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out of my mind.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he tagged me. He showed me these videos, too. One of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart with this huge fucking split.
Jesus Christ. The fuck is going on around here?
Guys, I'm gonna stop here. I didn't expect it was Josh, but I've kind of like, oh, Josh gone too early. But I think the clown just revealed himself as Josh, but I don't think that's... It's too easy. But anyway, I told you that I had a weird dream, but I texted my ex and see if it's okay. I haven't received any messages, I think. So maybe I'm just going to call him later. But thank you guys for joining me for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I think I enjoyed it myself, even though there's a few jump scares. It's kind of a nice game, really. But there's not so much that I can do if I finish this game. It's not like I'm going to play it again, unless I have friends over and they're new to this game, or someone else, you know, wanted to play, then I might let them play the game. But I won't spoil it for them. They might have a different decision that I made, you know, decision than what I've made. But thank you guys so much. Thank you for your support. If you have not followed my channel, please do so. It means so much to me to keep this channel alive and also growing. And as well, I know with or without the support, I'm still going to stream game because it's my passion. But yeah, I just hope that you have a wonderful day ahead. It's 5 o'clock. I need to get ready soon. Yep, go out there, be positive, spread some love to the world, and keep gaming, guys. Thank you a lot. I'll see you real soon, like tomorrow. I'm working until the Thursday, so Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is my off day, are my off days. So I'm going to stream more, hopefully, because the last weekend I didn't do so, because I was not feeling well, and I have stuff to do. So well, guys, if you have any suggestions or any other games, oh yeah, talking about games, I'm going to get myself the World of Final Fantasy because it's so cute, cuteness overload. And maybe I'm also looking for some racing game, but not the real race car kind of game, but something like Mario Kart. Yeah, something like that. So maybe I'll look into some old games and do some research. But yep, thank you guys so much. I gotta go, and keep it cool, keep it awesome, keep gaming, guys. Bye.